All right, here we are at the fork, 2.8 miles in on the Spring Creek Trail. This is where we're going to turn back today because we're not exactly sure where it goes, and we're kind of running out of time on our morning hike, but absolutely beautiful hike, totally worth doing.